A Summer Hill man continues to be honored by his hometown 9 years after his death. Bob Gilardi died in October of 2005 after getting hurt at a state fire academy in Lewistown. At the time, he was a captain for the Altoona Fire Department. Jacqueline Kovac caught up with his family and friends as they took a ride in his honor.
The Gilardi motorcycle ride used to be a benefit ride for the Bob Gilardi Scholarship Fund. But since very few applicants have applied for the scholarship, this year's ride is just to honor Bob's memory.
We decided we needed to keep the run going just to keep Bob's memory going.
Bob Gilardi was a captain for the Altoona Fire Department when he was injured while teaching at the State Fire Academy in Lewistown in October of 2005. He passed away a week later.
He became a volunteer firefighter probably about age 14, and it's one of those things, you get it in your blood, you don't get it out.
After his death, his family and friends started an annual ride to create a fund to help other firefighters that shared Bob's passion.
When Bob passed away, we decided to put together a fund in his memory, and the purpose of that fund was to provide firefighter safety and education for firefighters. But the scholarship is for people, young people who were involved in their local fire department, and it's to further their education, whether it's in the fire service or in some other path that they want to go.
This year's ride won't be raising money after a poor turnout of applicants in recent years. But Bob's family and friends say the ride keeps Bob's spirit alive with them.
Organizers say they will begin accepting applications for the scholarship fund at the beginning of the year. For information about the scholarship or to get an application, head over to our website, WJACTV.com, and click on the Scene on 6 tab. Reporting in the Johnstown newsroom, Jacqueline Kovac, 6 News.